of a warm September day, a great and mighty airship from Lake Burton flew away. The mighty Shenandoah, the pride of all this land, her crew was of the bravest, Captain Lansdowne in command. The giant motor thundered, she proudly sailed along. Each man was at his station, each heart was true and strong. They guarded for St. Louis as day turned into night, with not a thought of danger on that last fatal flight. At 4 o'clock next morning, the earth was far below, when a storm in all its fury gave her a fatal blow. For hours they bravely struggled, they worked with all their might, but the storm could not be conquered, and the ship gave up the fight. Her side was torn asunder, her cabin was torn down, the captain and his brave men went crashing to the ground. And 14 lives were taken, but they've not died in vain. Their names will live forever within the Hall of Fame. In the little town of Greenville, a mother's watchful eye was waiting for the airship to see her son go by. But alas, her boy lay sleeping, his last great flight was o'er. He's gone to meet his maker, his ship will fly no more. A loving wife and children, a mother's broken heart, they're mourning for their loved one since the storm tore them apart. But their faith will not be shaken, they'll see him by and by. They know he waits in heaven where the brave